Well, the first cause is cigarette smoking, and of course, also passive smoking, so inhale smoking of others. The important things, I always stress the importance of smoking cessation, because then after a few years the lungs started to regenerate in a way, and the risk of lung cancer goes down, and also there is a risk of lung cancer from exposed to other chemicals or gases such as radon and genetic predisposition.